media system approach is a way of breaking down the processes of how media operate into three parts: production, distribution, and exhibition. Typically, when students think about mass communication, media in general, they think of production. Everybody thinks of making a movie, making a television show. It's also the most glamorous part. But really, when you think about it, the success of a media product doesn't just come from production. It comes from the distribution of that product and the exhibition of that product. By distribution, I mean the ability of a company to send the material to the point at which consumers have the ability to see it, to buy it. Exhibition is that point where consumers can purchase the material or see it or buy it. A lot of the business of television, of movies, of music, of magazines takes place after the production or in relation to the production in terms of distributing the material, getting the money to distribute the material, and exhibiting the material. By distributing, I mean going from the point of production to the point at which you're presenting it to the public. For example, 20th Century Fox distributes movies to movie theaters. The exhibition arena is the movie theater itself, or the bookstore, or the cable television outlet. And for students to be able to break down the processes between production, distribution, and exhibition, and look at any medium from that standpoint, and then to try to understand the business of it, the social policy of it, all of that stuff is really important.